Insert the thread into the horizontal groove of the white pusher. Then place the threader onto the needle shaft and into the vertical groove of the pusher. Gently press and slide the pusher down the needle shaft until the inner flat wire catches the eye of the needle. Push the grip to insert the thread into the eye. Slowly remove the pusher from the needle. Finally, hook the loop of the thread and pull the remaining thread through the eye.